Excuse me, gentlemen. Let me have a word with you about these houses that you live in. What do you think of the design?
Very nice. Like them very much. It's a big difference from the house we had in Liverpool.
Well, I'm only a visitor myself, actually, and you know, I work with him, but personally, I don't like the design of them at all, you know. They look more like little boxes to me than the one that I'm used to living in, like, you know, it's a proper house, more or less, properly built.
He's implying that there's something not quite right about these. Do you feel that at all?
No, I can't see the difference. I mean, these are proper houses. The only thing I don't like about them is the colour of them. I mean, that makes the house look very drab. But, all a very good brick. I mean, solid, them bricks.
How does the colour affect you?
The dark colour, the outside. I don't like it at all. I wish we could, change the colour scheme. Even the black paint.
Oh, yes, I do. I love them. It's beautiful.
What do you like about them?
54. I think they're beautiful. Couldn't find better houses anyway.
Suppose you could have had them built in a rather lighter brick. Would you have preferred that?
No, I don't think so.
Can't you feel we're sort of shadowed here now as we're talking, that they're sort of leaning in on us, perhaps just a little bit depressing?
No, don't give me that impression. We're very, very happy here. I think it's really lovely.
Well, they grow on you. They do seem drab when you first come into them. But, well, there's green trees up now. We hadn't got any when we first come. It's great now.
How did you feel when you first saw them, though?
I just thought, well, they're different. I came up here for a change. Got a change.